check.
Hello everyone, it's me, Barrel-Ace Morningstar, the Tiger Straight Wall. Today I'm playing wizard101. Just start out as a sorcerer. Also, I and Malister with Manuel. And my sorcerer's name is Ian. Yeah, this is gonna hurt. Alright. And this is the first time recording wizard101 on my channel. I'm going for the second Hydro deck. Really? Now I'm gonna have to turn in the quest. Or maybe not.
Yeah.
I resisted. I have a chance to take him now.
Oh.
Okay, now I can turn the quest.
It's a fine thing you done for us indeed. Now, let's get to work putting things back to right. One of the first orders of business is to get the power running. That'll help us immensely. Can you go and assemble my toolkit from where it's been scattered? Them renegade warmatons, spread them near and far. Come to think of it, while you're at it, you can use them on the generator to get it back on its feet.
Good call. So I have to collect this guy's tools. That's one. Right, the generator.
Instructions, you repair the generator.
Now I have to go back and turn in the quest.
I know
nothing about Atlantic culture.
You're on a roll, my young friend. Now let's get the power back up and running so as we don't have to depend on you. Can you go to the Galvanic Towers and reset the power relay to send the juice running this way? It's right simple, really.
Switch the power relays on, sending galvanic energy through the circuits back to the arboretum.
You've done it! I'm right proud of you. One of my own junior engineers could not have done any better. Those pesky watermatons are coming from somewhere, to be sure. If we can find out where, you can stop them at the source.
Wait. Watermatons?
They're right simple constructs without much in the way of free thought. They follow their instructions to the letter. Can you go get the cogitator circuit from one of them? It should lead you back to where it came from.
So now I'll have to battle some watermatons. whatever that is. Oh wait, it stands for one of the enemies I fought. Why is it so hard to remember?
Study the cogitator circuit. It's difficult to read, but you think the instructions lead back to the conservatory.
Wait. What? I'm starting to get confused. Why would we back to the conservatory?
You examine the doors. They're sealed. But you can see the signs of hydrobot tracks leading outward.
Well, it may have been a evolutionary
rent.
Also,
what
I like to say is...
Perkins, did you feed your brother?
God, Stella? I think Ben... got some food and that I gave. But the one thing is, I think this fossil is different as he does not totally rage. Even his breath.
Okay.
Conservatory, eh? Bad news for certain. It's been sealed for some time now, and surely won't be easy to get in.
You know shit.
Since when?
Getting into the conservatory will be a right bit tricky, and will take a bit of hard work. So far as I can tell, it needs three different power sources, one from each of the celestial energy types, sun, moon, and stars.
Oh!
To the best of my knowledge, the best place to get that kind of energy is in the Celestial Fountain, smack dab in the middle of the Arboretum. Once you gather three power cores from the Watermother, take them to the fountain and put them where they seem to fit. That should do the trick.
I am definitely good. No, I did not. I don't have the water going on.
Hmm.
Mark is just watching it. Really?
Which Godzilla is most dangerous? So Hank said it's most dangerous in the truck. Sure.
Also, a lot of you guys say I sound like another YouTuber called Chameleon Gaming, which I never heard of before.
Essentially, that was the case. It's like, bitch! What the
fuck? I'm not even related to that guy.
Yeah.
Alright, dang me. Again with fire spell. Do I have to go back and forth? Or it's the other way around? happened there, Fizzle?
You place the power cores into the alcoves for the sun, moon, and stars. A moment later, a key materializes above the fountain. You take it, but something about it doesn't look right.
That one makes sense.
Did you get a key? Let's have a gander at it, shall we? Oh, no. This key's damaged. The flanges are misaligned, see? It won't be taking you anywhere in the ship, it's
in. Damn it.
The best bit for fixing that key is to use some proper Marlebonian tools and parts to make sure it goes right. Can you go back to the research station and fetch some gear works from the construct assembler? Those will do nicely, thanks.
Also, the Millennium Godzilla fucking shrugged off the action zero unit. The only part of ancient history that's underwater that I know about is Atlantis. Which would explain the coral and the and all machines and pillars.
These will do nicely. Give me a moment and I'll get this little widget sorted out.
It's watching this video.
It's done. So now you can breach the doors and see what lies inside.
I'm just letting you know I'm catching up to you.
The next step is to head to the conservatory and see what hides inside. We still don't know the secrets of Celestian know-how. Until we rectify that, we're still but wee babes in the woods.
Works like a charm.
Maybe a Florian for me that always does the right thing. But I don't know anything about it.
It's like, we kill the pilots.
Well,
yeah.
Well, the ancient history of my region. And yes, that is my brother talking to his friends in the background. Also known as Ultimate Red Skies. I can't believe I'm using my laptop to record wizard101. I have done all main events. I think there's more than just one holiday event. I'm just gonna ignore the balance enemies. The only person that is my ancient history to me is my adopted brother Tyler, who is also a YouTuber. King Skeletor.
You look like your head's full of a strange new learning. Did your reading go well? While ye were hitting the books, I did some studying on my own. I believe I know where hides our mysterious foe. The pathing routes on their cogitator circuits spell it out that they're originating in the crystal reactor.
You don't say.
The crystal reactor is in the next dome over from this one. A locked tower at the heart of all the Celestian power array. The books you read told you how to open the gate to the tower. Now you must go there and confront this buddy and give him what for.
Oh, I will.
Yeah.
it will be all the pay. I've been waiting to use that pun for a while.
You examine this hydraulic channeler. It uses the type of fuses installed in the water matons.
So I need to bow to Watermatons. Not what I was going for, but still worth it.
Yeah.
At least I'm doing something useful.
Thank you.
You install the fuses into the hydraulic channeler, but the power is still only half what it should be.
Only half?
You should also check the hydraulic channeler on the far side of the reactor.
Well, it keeps worrying how I got to this world. It started when I got a distress call that led to...
You examine the hydraulic channeler, but realize it needs a new set of fuses like those used by the Aquabot.
Aquapods. Must be fire ants. What were you thinking? Install the second set of fuses into the hydraulic channeler, restoring the telluric flow to the gate control. Now you can use the gate control to get access into the crystal reactor. Oh, that. Crystal reactor, here I come. I guess if I can get to the crystal reactor without the video ending. guess the last thing I want is the video 10. I'm recording it. That one. not just hit me. Of course, Vexy attacked. How do we get words mixed up?
Throw the switch and can immediately hear the gate unlock at the entrance to the crystal reactor.
Okay, crystal reactor, here I come. Thank you. kill mine. In case you haven't noticed, I'm level 56. There's a couple of spells I haven't. Well, treasure cards I have not used yet.
Barrel climbs feet. It has volcanic skin. It's fucking back of blood. And it fucking took out its 16. Yep. Muto has bug brain. Because he's more intelligent. Because, yes, she has advantage, but she's intelligent enough to know to play to her strengths and to exploit her enemies' weaknesses.
Also, I know you guys are asking when I'm going to upload this.
Who you be? You not welcome down here. My fish butt's weak, but my glove no weak. My glove strong.
Is that so? Well, that's the... It's not great ammo for me.
It's accurate.
times to up and down. Okay? That's considered really fast. My events, at least 2 to 3 on the download from your Xbox.
Well, that slows that hydro.
As McGlump is defeated, he drops a piece of the portal to the solarium.
Oh, that's... you know.
Little creature, eh? I wonder who or what set him up to such deviltry.
That's
I cannot thank you
know.
Enough for what you've accomplished here, and in such a short time. Now that you've got what you're after, I assume you'll be on your way back to Celestia Base Camp. You can now restore the portal with those, and pass along my greetings to Miss Benchley, will ya?
I'm going to be able to head to the solarium.
Pieces of the portal snap into place as if they had never been missing.
I'm not going to the slaughterhouse by myself.
You're back, and it looks as if your trip met with success. I am thrilled beyond measure. You've accomplished what we couldn't. The solarium is almost open to you. Go on. You may be the first living being to have set foot in that ancient place.
I guess it's not... time yet. Wait.
Hold, stranger. Your reputation precedes you. The Piscean guard from the Carved Caverns spoke in fear of the strange wizard who defeated them.
I am your ally
if you will aid my people against the Piscians and the Dolphins, two tribes of savage barbarians. My name is Nestor. I am the advisor to Pontus, Emperor of the mighty Crustacean Empire. The Crustacean Empire was once great, and our wisdom was famed throughout the sea, but our allies have betrayed us. Can you go and defeat a number of Piscians and Lothians? That will send a message that things must change.
Sure, I can do that. I hope so.
Thank you.
belly back.
Hopefully this works. And this one hit him down. One way to go. Thank you. that spell again? It's a good thing I can resist death spells.
Thank you.
Dang it. Hopefully the poison doesn't last long. Although it does deal damage over time. That duel took a long time.
Already I can sense a new current is on the way.
A new what?
My people lived in peace with the Pisceans and the Lothians for many years. But now we're in danger from them. It began by raiding our armory and taking from us all of our weapons. Without them, we'll have no means of defending ourselves. Can you look around and see if you can recover our weapons from where they've been taken?
Sure, I can do that. So if I combine the weapons. Up to a good start.
Now that we've got our weapons back, we can defend ourselves. Recently, the Lothians looted the treasury of the Crustacean Empire, taking from us most of our gold and jewels. Mere gold is not important, but they stole the most important of our artifacts, a ring called Neptune's Seal.
Neptune's Seal?
All of our emperors have worn it as a sign of their authority, and without it, we're lost as a people.
Oh, wait a minute.
Can you find which of the Lothians took it and restore it to me?
Yeah.
Singing animal power drills. And one of them. Survive it. I'm not surprised. Giving up just yet.
This is returned to our emperor, and that he knows who recovered it. The Lothians are led by a rebel named Nuncio. He guides them in their rebellion against the Crustacean Empire.
Another name I don't know about.
We tried to meet with the Lothians and make peace, but Nuncio and his thugs attacked and wanted nothing but chaos. There are Lothians who want peace, but they won't be heard unless Nuncio is convinced to talk to us. Can you go to Nuncio's cavern and see if he'll listen to reason?
I'll see what I can do. The reason why it's only 100 subscribers is because you guys have been supporting in the Blazing Force Ignite. For the past several years,
who's that? If it's a crustacean sent you, I'm gonna send you home in a cane.
Yeah. That's not good.